My name's Almay. Yeah, I am the third dwarf from the sun. I am ovally shaped due to the fast rotations I'm spun. My name's Almay. There is debate on who discovered me. It was either Caltech or a Spanish observatory. My first nickname was Santa before the IAU named me. 2008, they changed me to dwarf status officially. Yeah, I am mobile. It's because I rotate at a high speed. One of our system's fastest rotating large objects I'd be. My name, Amaya, comes from the Hawaiian culture, you see. It means goddess of childbirth and fertility. My name's Amaya. I am the third dwarf from the sun. I am oval in shape due to the fast rotations I'm spun. I have two moons, Hayaka and Namaka, orbiting me. Namaka is the smaller, Hayaka is large and icy. 3.9 hours makes just one day on my rocky surface. I take 285 Earth years to make one orbit. My surface is believed to have a thin but icy coating. Yeah, I'm unique to other dwarf planets. I am glued in.
I'm a yeah.
I am oval in shape due to the fast rotations I'm spun. My name's Almay. Yeah, I am the third dwarf from the sun. I am oval in shape due to the fast rotations I'm spun. My name's Almay. There is debate on who discovered me. It was either Caltech or a Spanish observatory. My first nickname. I'm spun. I have two moons, Hayaka and Namaka, orbiting me. Namaka is the smaller, Hayaka is large and icy. 3.9 hours makes just one day on my rocky surface. I take 285 Earth years to make one orbit. My surface is believed to have a thin but icy coating. Yeah, I'm unique to other dwarf planets. I am glued in.
I'm a yeah.